I'm Julie Wilson. These are the four things you need to know on ABC 11. A whole new world to stream movies and TV and other things. We're talking about Disney Plus. Disney, of course, ABC 11's mom and pop company. They're launching their streaming service, Disney Plus, later this year. And today, a first look at prices and packages. Get this, you can get a discount if you bundle ESPN Plus, Hulu, and Disney Plus. The price, $12.99 a month. Disney Plus and that bundle is going to roll out on November 12th. Taco Bell goes hard, opening a Taco Bell resort. That sounds delicious. That's The Bell in Palm Springs, California. The Bell is only open for 4 days. If you want a reservation, it's nacho day. That's a cheese joke. Reservations sold out in 2 minutes, which is ironically how fast it takes me to eat the entire menu at Taco Bell. So take that. This is my confession, said Uber and Lyft. The ride-sharing company admitting what cities have been yapping about for years. They make traffic worse. A study found that the companies accounted for more than 10% of vehicle miles in some major cities. In San Francisco, traffic doubled over a 2-year period. Whoops.
Mary Lou, this used to be your toilet.
Used to be our toilet. We have nothing now.
So get this. A toilet in Florida just explodes. And it was not because of the beans the couple had the night before. It was because of lightning. A thunderstorm moved through Charlotte County, Florida over the weekend. With it, it brought lightning. Apparently, that lightning hit a nearby septic tank that combined with methane gas. You know where that comes from, right? Okay, just making sure. Those three things combined caused the toilet to go kaboom. That'd be scary though, nobody was hurt. As for lightning and exploding toilets around here, well, you may be the judge. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast.